How you doing? It's your boy Ty, and we haven't done a vlog in a very long time on this channel. So today I wanted to give you guys a little sneak peek of my new toy. I have recently purchased a Nissan GTR. Right, I'm a Honda guy, but I bought a Nissan. It's all good though. We all in the same import family, right? So yeah, let me get to it. Let me show y'all. Watch. Wow. This is my new baby right here. It is a Nissan GTR Black Edition. Don't worry about the nose. I put the nose on there because it's Christmas time. What makes it the Black Edition is, first is the rims. They come standard. Carbon fiber spoiler. Let me get a little close to that for y'all. You know? And just to give you guys a little bit of backstory about this, if you were to order this straight from the dealership, this thing will run you $10,000. I told this with Kiss My... I mean, I'm pretty sure all y'all know what a GTR look like, but it, like, I'm astounded by how big the brakes are. You know, the road is the size of my freaking rims on my Civic. Now, let me give y'all a tour of the inside. Another thing with the Black Edition is the handles on the door is red. The seats are red. A lot of people don't like it, but you know what? I don't really have a problem with the red being on the outside of this, on the seat or whatever. You know, the Recaros, they come on a Black Edition. And the Black Headliner, they come on a Black Editions. But I'm pretty sure, like, I think the 2015 comes with the black Headliner also. And this is the back seat. Hold on a second, guys. Yeah, you really can't fit many people back here. Everything sounds like a regular car. This don't feel like an exotic car on the inside, like a real supercar. But you know what? This car's fast and it gets the job done. I think that's what matters, right? Okay. I purchased myself a Valentine radar, one of the best radars on the market. All right, anywho, enough of me talking. Let's turn this biatch on. All right, check it out. Ooh, hit the GTR. This is my brother Jay, by the way. If y'all never met him, y'all probably seen him a couple videos. He's actually taller than me now. Say what's up, everybody.
What's up to everybody?
All right, so this vehicle is powered by a 3.8 liter twin turbo, and it is supposed to push out an astounding 545 horsepower. Ooh. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what else to show y'all. Y'all want to see a launch or something? The pretty cool features about this car is the race features. You know, you click all these up. When they all illuminate red, that means you're ready to race and kick some ass on the street. Let's get it.
Aha.
Not bad, right? We're at race mode off. C2J.
All right.